You there?
If you're gonna ask about the cryo boxes, forget it.
Cryo boxes? These are coffins, Deets. They're freezing soldiers on the planet and stowing them in our cargo hold. What's the story?
You know I can't talk about it.
Valerie, come on. You owe me, remember?
Look, I don't know much more than you do. It's the Deep Dig teams. They send them into that godforsaken hole and... Well, when they come back, there's something wrong. Look, just get them stowed. I've got Mahad breathing down my neck.
Fine. But this isn't going to end well. Mark my words.
Okay. I see the problem now. I've left a bunch of cargo on the tracks.
Can you clear it?
I should be able to. I'll get to that shuttle in aft section one way or another.
Aquí se viene una buena pelea. Aquí se viene una muy buena pelea. Ese último tiene un necromorfo metido. Fíjate ahí, weón. Ahí, fíjate, se está moviendo, weón, por la cresta. Mira, si aquí viene, fíjate. Míralo. Mira la weá, mira el concha su madre ese.
Warning. Cargo fault in Bay 4. Containment breach detected. Biological anomalies are present. Please use caution.
¡Mierda! ¡Mierda! ¡Me estoy equivocando muchos botones!
Resuming normal trail operations.
Pensé que iba a ser... ¿Qué miento? Si ya me morí, weón. Espérate, hay algo que podía recoger. Puede ser otro. ¡Concha tu madre!
Come to Cradle Ops, please. I need your help with the incoming cryoboxes. Hey, Chuck. You there?
Aw, screw off, Sam. My job was flying your asses over here, not wiping them once we arrived.
You're a lazy prick, Tucker. You know that, right?
I come from a long line of lazy pricks, Sam. Get Sikowski to help you with your little monster farm. That brown noser will do anything to impress the commander.
This mission is a group effort, Tucker. One of these days, you're gonna have to take one for the team.
One of these days, Sam. But not today.
Hey guys, if you're running low on ammo, don't forget your Kinesis module. Here, I found this recording when I was stuck on Titan Station.
Yeah, see. Listen up. You can use kinesis to pull blades off dead ones and shoot it back at them. Watch. Watch. Stay alive. 3 hours using this trick. You see? Just shoot it back at them.
¿Me estás diciendo que tengo poca munición, Isaac? ¿Me estás diciendo que no estoy cuidando mi munición bien? Que no es mentira.
Regenerating!
How are you going to kill it?
I'm not!
Patitas para que las quiero. Ahora de pronto. ¡Coche mi madre! ¡No! ¡Mantente lejos! ¡Concha mi madre! ¡No puedo! ¡Conche mi madre! ¡Son dos, weón! ¡Son dos! ¡Son dos! ¡Ahora son dos! ¡Son dos! ¡Son dos! ¡No! ¡Es el mismo! ¡Es el mismo! ¡Cárgate! ¡Cárgate! ¡Estasis! ¡Conche tu madre! ¡No! 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 ¡Muévete, Isaac! Oh, son dos, weón. Cagué. No, weón, concha de tu madre. Ábrete. Vámonos. Oh. ¡Sí, weón! ¡Sí!
God, I hate those things.
Okay, I made it to the tram. Looks like it stops at the mid and aft station.
The aft station's where the shuttle is parked.
And what about mid station?
Well, that would be the conning tower. Hey, now this is interesting. Records indicate a number of useful tools and salvage were signed out from storage there by a Lieutenant Tucker Edwards. Could be worth a look.
Thanks. If I check it out, I'll let you know. Isaac out.
Now arriving, Conning Tower.
Me tocan, muero. Oh, man, al fin. Qué wea más horrible. No aguanto más por hoy día. No aguanto más Dead Space por hoy día.